Okay, guys, this is gonna be a redo of my first video of at our samples here. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna upload this one onto YouTube here, and I won't be so quick with it. I'll leave a lot more descriptions. I'll talk about the other flavors and lines of these juices here. So here we go. Starting with Talk Nerdy to Me. This one's by River City Vapes. Yeah, tastes like nerds, obviously. This was what can I say? It's not super sweet. It tastes like nerds, a little bit sour, a little candy flavor. Won't kill your coils right away. We got lots of stuff from River City Vapes here. We got their basic line. More. That's a new one. This one is that it's like that popsicle there. It's like I think it's cherry. Blue raspberry and watermelon or something. You know that red, white, and blue popsicle looks like a rocket kind of. That's what that is. There's a nerdy. With the what's up? These are also excellent. Skyline flavor line. I got one in the sample booth. We'll talk about that in a minute. And then the RCV originals, bunch of them. Really good stuff. Shout out to Dave Gaslight Billy. Okay, Coastal Clouds. Blueberry lime squeeze. Yeah, we had this one. We had the Coastal Clouds line a while ago. We just brought it back. This was the best seller out of those. Yeah, blue, like a blue raspberry limeade. It's more on the sweeter side. Really, really tasty. We've got other Coastal Clouds here. Canadian maple here. This one's people have been interested in this. We've been selling quite a few of those, and then the Abyss. Yeah, I just can't remember exactly what the Abyss is. I'd have to look it up on the website. All these are on our website. Yeah, next. Okay, chill, twisted, raspberry, watermelon. These chill flavors. They got kind of like a soda mouthfeel. This one's super tasty. I went through with this bottle in like no time. It was so good. A lot of these are good. Here's our chill flavors that we got right now. Ooh, this one's almost all gone. This is probably my favorite. Cream soda. There's a purple grape, raspberry watermelon, mango pomegranate. I just had this too. If you like mango, you'll love this and the pomegranate. It comes on, comes through really nice. Very mangoey, but if you like mango, that's a good thing. So yeah, and then lemon grape and apple peach. There are other flavors for the chill line, but these are the ones that we've chosen to stock for now. So, okay, another one from River City Vapes, Dunky. This is I believe it's cookies, milk and cookies, I think, or milk and ginger cookies. Sorry, I can't remember off the top of my head exactly what it was, but anyway, super tasty, really good cookie flavor. If you like desserty flavors, yeah, try that out. It's really, really nice, like dead on cookie, and then the milk, I believe, if I remember correctly, the milk is in there too, is really good. Okay, limonada. This one, a lot of people who try this buy this. This is a black currant lemonade. We've seen quite a few black currant flavors lately. A lot of brands including those in their lines. Where is that? Here it is. Okay, so. Yeah, so there's El Mango, also Naranja. This one has been a good seller previously, but ever since the new flavor Limonada came out, people were buying that instead. And then Pina Lima, pineapple, limeade. These are all our old flavors. We're getting kind of low on some of them. We're putting through some new orders on Monday, so that'll probably be restocked. Okay, Dinner Lady. Pink Wave. This one is, if I remember, coconut, lemon, and like strawberry, I think. I know, it kind of reminded me of pina colada, sort of. It's really good. When I switch this out, I can't wait to have this for myself. I'm gonna vape the shit out of this one. It's really good. We got lots of Dinner Lady stuff here. Over here, this one we first. Hang on a second. Pat, I'll call you right back. Sorry, man. Okay, lemon fizz, apple sour, sweet fusion. This is super tasty. This is like a strawberry candy, I think. Watermelon slices. This is probably the best one I've tried out of all of them. This is, yeah, definitely really yummy. Oh, now we got the new Sweet Fusion Iced. Purple Rain, this is a grape flavor. Melon Twist, there's the Pink Wave. And then Berry Blast, this is, I think, another newer one. I haven't tried that yet. That's probably going to the sample booth next. But yeah, if you guys love fruity flavors, fruity candy-ish flavors, these are just excellent. Super tasty. A little bit more on the sweeter side, but, you know, it's not too bad. For those who don't like, you know, super sweet juices, it's not too bad. So, okay. Jam Monster Strawberry. Oh, Jam Monster is... it's a jam, butter, and toast. It's just, it just tastes exactly like the jam, butter, and toast. And, you know, that's why I got it out here in the sample booth here. If you guys think that's kind of a weird flavor, try it. You know, it's really tasty. It's, you know, it's kind of good for people maybe who like dessert flavors and also like fruit flavors. Or maybe like fruit flavors and you want to try a dessert-y flavor. It's not really a dessert-y flavor, but it's more, you know, a little bit more towards that end of the spectrum. Yeah. Super yummy. We got lots of Jam Monster here. You know, raspberry, strawberry, blackberry, grape, blueberry, peanut butter, Jam Monster. These ones have probably been the most popular lately ever since we got these in. Yeah, and then we got the rest of the Ice Monster and Fruit Monster. Oh, Fruit Monster's getting kind of low. I had this one before. That one is, yeah, it's super good. I went through the whole 75 ml bottle. No time. It was nice. Okay, Foggers, FOV Labs, this is from Charles, we get these through Digger too, Digger Dave, shout out to Digger Dave, Crumbled Lime. I picked this one because, again, I like fruity flavors mostly, but, you know, I also like to dabble in dessert flavors, and this is a nice, you know, cross in between the two, right? So you got the lime and the cookie. Yeah, very good. Lots of other stuff. Check out our website if you want to see the other Foggers. Lime juice, all their flavor descriptions for them. I can't remember. This one's in a sample booth here too. I'll get to that. I can't remember exactly what these are at the moment, but you know, this is also FOV Labs. Oh, FOV Labs Schizo as well. These ones have been, we've had these for a while, and we're selling more and more of them as time goes on. More people are getting into them, so. Yeah, and I'll get into these are our seasonal flavors. I'll get into those in a bit here. Okay, grind, play hard. Grind comes out of Edmonton. Shout out to Gordon Tustin. This is a tropical fruits icy exhale. Grind flavors are over here. Okay. So, I'm just trying to remember here. I'm just looking it up on my phone. Okay, yeah, so I know Payday, that's a peach cobbler. Work Hard is a lemon raspberry coconut crumble. I can never remember that. But yeah, so, you know, another fruity, desserty flavor. These are super tasty, guys. You know, a little bit sweet. If, you know, you like sweeter juices, lots of flavor, you know, you like these. Just, you know, do good in a sub-ohm tank. Yeah, so I said peach cobbler, vacay. This one sounds really good. This one is I tried the sample bottle. This is good. Raspberry candy sour, candy apple. Raspberry candy apple. Blue raspberry candy apple, sorry. Yeah, super yummy. And then that one is a sugar cookie there, overtime. So, yeah. Oh, there. Yeah, you guys would like these if you like, you know, sweeter. You want to try something a little, you know, like fruity flavors, but you want to try, you know, something a little different with some dessert flavors in there, you know, try this one here. Yeah, really good. Okay. 12 Monkeys candy. You know, if you've been to a vape shop, you probably, you know, if you've been to a few vape shops, you've probably seen most of them have 12 Monkeys. We've had 12 Monkeys forever. Candy is probably the best selling one of all of them. We all are 12 Monkeys here. You know, O-rings, you know, that's good, good dessert, good, cereal flavor. Fruit Loops. You know, Bonnegurt, personally my favorite. Mango Bees sells awesome too. That might be the, you know, almost as good sub, almost as popular as a Kanzi. And then Matata as well. That one's super popular. And then we got the ice versions, guys. So, yeah, Deadly Juice. Okay, Sovereign Eggnog. We bring this in. Every winter we've been bringing this in. Obviously, it's eggnog flavor. Sovereign is, there's not a lot of sweetener in it. Again, it's you know, it's just a nice all day vape, right? Nice. It's not too overpowering. You won't get sick of it real quick. Area, most people who try this one also, they pick it up. We got the rest of the Sovereign stuff here. There's more flavors they just released. Shout out to Jeremy. That we're gonna be getting in as well, because most people who try Sovereign want to try all the other ones too. So, they're all mostly desserty flavors. You know, this one's interesting here, peanut butter and vanilla. So, yeah. And the other two flavors that we're getting are also gonna be seasonal flavors too. We gotta get those in quick because, the season's almost upon us. Okay. Phoenix. This is from Sebum Sauce. This one is Sticky Centers. That was an award winner at CVE. Cinnamon buns. And then we also have from Sebum Sauce. You got Bitchin' Brulee and Kick-Ass Custard. So vanilla custard and creme brulee. There also is, Sacrifice and Altar. And then, I don't know why these are mixed up here, but they're over here. Cowberry, and then we got the other Sebum Sauce line, Motorboat, Carbonite. Yeah, those are all, not tons of sweetener. I would say probably minimal sweetener. So it's not going to kill your coils really fast. And, if you like Sinners, everybody who's tried this has picked it up. I think we're all out of the 3 milligrams already. Yeah, and all the other flavors are, on par, just as good as Sticky Cinders are. So if you try the one, try the rest of them, you like them too. Okay, Bango Vapes, Shiver, Black Pom Pom. Everyone who tries this one also buys it. Yeah, Blackberry Pomegranate. It's got a little bit of cooling ice in the background. Just super refreshing, very tasty, very unique too. It's not like a lot of other flavors, the blackberry pomegranate together, super good. So yeah, so we're all out of sixes, just got threes. And then there's the Citrus Drive Shiver 2, citrus version. I know I like them both. I can't really say which one's better than the other. I enjoy both of them. So Frozen Ophelia, we'll get to that. That's in the sampler as well, Fruity Blast, Strahlin. Blue Raspberry and Grape. This is a fantastic root beer, guys. If you want to try root beer flavor, try that. Also, we got Digg's Dr. Pepper. We only got 1.6 left, and then there's Digg's root beer as well. Shout out to Digger Dave. We got the rest of the Van Gogh stuff here, the coffee flavors. So next, Pacamama, Mint Leaf, Honeydew, Berry Kiwi. We had Pacamama a while ago. We just brought it back, and this was probably my favorite one. There was another flavor I liked a lot, but I just can't remember which one it was. But this one, it's not super sweet. Nice and refreshing. The mint leaf, is real natural leafy mint flavor. You could vape this all day, and you won't get sick of it, and your light coils will last too. Where is it here? Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, Pacamama here. We got the So huckleberry, pear, acai, acai, mango, pitaya, pineapple, passion fruit, raspberry, yuzu, Fiji apple, strawberry, nectarine. So yeah, these are all really, real nice, natural, fruity, fruity flavors. Not really sweet, not really candy-like. If you want some nice, fresh fruit stuff, this is definitely worth trying out, guys. Super good. Okay, lemon drop. Wildberry Iced. So yeah, Lemon Drop this year has probably been our best seller. The Wildberry is one of the newer flavors from Lemon Drop. Our Lemon Drop is over here. There's all our Lemon Drop. So yeah, there's the ice ones and then the regular line. Lots to choose from. You want to try some lemonade flavors? Yeah, give these a shot. Blue Raspberry, I'll get to that. That's in our sample booth as well. Oh yeah, and then also this is new, right here, Berry Drop from Lemon Drop. These are all blue raspberry flavors. So blue raspberry mixed with other fruits. This is the most interesting one, cactus blue raspberry. You guys feel a little adventurous. You won't be disappointed if you try that. The cactus flavor, I've had it before. It's really interesting. It's nice. It's a little different. It's kind of, I like it the same way I kind of like a mint leaf. So. Where did I leave off? Okay, Cloud Haven, strawberry rhubarb. What can I say? Strawberry rhubarb tastes like strawberry rhubarb pie filling. The rhubarb, it's a different flavor, unique. I've never really seen that anywhere else before, not in our store, anyways. There are lots of really tasty flavors from Cloud Haven here. Strawberry watermelon, and we got black raspberry blueberries. So a nice, you know, a different take on the blue raspberry, you know, with some blackberry mixed up melons, and then dragon fruit guava. This is probably going to go in the sample booth pretty soon next, so I want you guys to try that. Super good. Oh, I forgot. There's the rest of our sovereign stuff here. We got their fruity flavors as well. So, next. Okay, Drunk Dough. This is from FOB Labs. Where is my card? Here it is. Drunk Dough. Pumpkin spice sugar cookie. Whoops. The other ones we got, we don't have these actually in stock yet. Vanilla lime margarita sugar cookie and mango apricot sugar cookie. So here's our other, FOV Labs from FOV and Diggers, our seasonal flavors here. We got holiday mint, and then we got the ginger cookie. Tyra left us a little review on our Facebook page of the ginger cookie. She loves it. And then apple cider. So these will only be around for the winter. We probably won't restock after December, so once they're gone, they'll be gone for a while. We'll come back until, you know, next Christmas. Okay. Lemon drop blue raspberry. This is probably the best out of our, like, best selling line. The line this year, you know, that's the best selling flavor out of that line. So, you know, you could say all time bestseller for this year. Got in the sample booth here, try it out. You know, don't really need to try it first. You're gonna love it, guaranteed. If you like a sweeter, you know, a sweeter flavor, sweeter fruity flavor, you love lemon drop. Okay, triple threat. This one. I cannot remember the flavor profile again, but this is really different. It's a creamy cream and fruits. It's got three different fruits: strawberry. I can't remember the rest, and a cream. Anyways, it's really unique flavor and super tasty. We've got a few people who only buy triple threat. They buy it over and over and over again. They love it. So that's what I got in the sample booth here. So if anybody else, you know, is willing to discover a new flavor, give this a shot here. This is by T-Dog Labs. Next one by T-Dog Labs as well is Angel. This one was an award winner. This is Angel Food Cake. Just a really, you know, it's just a basic cake flavor, but it's just a really, really nice flavor, guys. It's not, you know, overpowering or anything. It's probably not going to kill your coils right away. It's just really nice, you know, light, you know, not too heavy cake flavor. Frozen Ophelia. You guys want a nice strong menthol flavor? This one's a good one to try. You got dragon fruit, kiwi, mint leaf, and some mango in there too. Yeah, this is a deadly flavor. We have it in Saltnik as well. Actually, we got a lot of these in Saltnik as well, by the way. Okay, Illusions Luna. This is a real nice natural lemonade flavor. Just tastes like good old lemonade. Yeah, I don't know what else to tell you. It's just this is their newer line here, the Beyond series. We got Eden. Eden is a apple black currant, and then Rogue is a wild raspberry, acai. Okay, and we also have the new Taste of Gods in. So Taste of Gods is like the OG was like a black currant fruity flavor. You guys have to look up on the website. I can't remember all this offhand. Sorry. Legacy, Taste of Gods Legacy, and then the Taste of God X. You know, when we got the other ones too. This one hasn't been getting a lot of attention. This one's going to go into the sample booth pretty soon too. The Prophet here, it's a super tasty, I think it's a dragon fruit flavor. It's really, really good. I remember when I had this bottle, I plowed through it in no time. It was so good. So these are all excellent, guys. You wouldn't be disappointed if you get into the Illusions line. Okay, Foggers OHW. That is a cotton candy. Cotton candy flavor. I don't know what to say about that. Big Dog B Raspberry. That's a blue raspberry fruit roll up, and it tastes like a fruit roll up, guys. If you remember what fruit roll up tastes like, I love fruit roll ups when I was a kid. And I still eat them nowadays. So there you go, blue raspberry. I got other stuff from Big Dog. This is Two Dog Labs. Oh, okay, they're almost all gone. I got to reorder. WTF, marshmallow fruity flavor, petite banana. That one is like a banana chocolate, coffee crisp. These are great, guys. So yeah, I think that basically covers it. Check out our website, freedomfog.ca, Facebook page, Freedom Fog Peace River Vape Gear. Like our Facebook page, check out the website. You guys get order online. We get free shipping for orders over $50. So for those of you who aren't coming into the shop, you guys can just order online and we'll ship it to you. All right, thanks a lot. Thanks for watching. See you later.